back it is. We will soon be arriving at Clarke Quay. There, you will be able to see the